please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
And from the sidelines of the Defense Expo 2018 in Chennai, Jude, our correspondent, caught up with Vinod Dasari, Managing Director of Ashok Leyland.
This is our light specialist vehicle. This is for very fast movement of troops in a very safe manner. It has fantastic capabilities. It was original platform was the common next-gen vehicle that was to replace vehicles in North America. So we got the license from Lockheed Martin. But then we said that we have to make it localized. And more than almost 100% it's local now. We were the only ones where the firing of testing happened on all four sides and it passed. Not a single bullet penetrated. All right. So to me, this is the safest vehicle for Indian Armed Forces. Right now it's under trials. We'll see how the results come out. Right. We are exceptionally proud of this vehicle. There's tremendous scope for exports of this vehicle. We are getting a lot of interest from a lot of countries already.
Okay, and what's the second, and what are the other products that you've unveiled at the Defence Expo at the moment?
So we are also launching a new version of an HMV 8x8. We have already launched the HMV 8x8, but we have significantly upgraded the vehicle.
As you know, there's a push towards better defense manufacturing as there has been in the last 4 years. Do tell us, what's your order book looking like? Where does Ashok Leyland go from here in terms of defense manufacturing in India?
So there is tremendous interest from the government to promote this Make in India. And as such, there are a lot of developmental orders for which there are tenders. Then these development orders, after they convert into actual product, then it'll go for trials and then they will go for future orders. So, you know, today, if I add up everything that we are working on, if everything fructifies, we are talking of north of 50,000 crores worth of products that we are working on. Okay. From a company that used to only make, you know, logistics vehicles at 400-500 crores, in the last 1 year, we have gone from about 400 crores to about 800 crores. So we're nearly doubled. We are all practically the second largest or the largest supplier to the Indian Armed Forces today.